What is up, ninjas? Two videos ago, we found the hacker's secret lair, and on his computer, we found a map. So we started following the map. So let's see where this map leads us, V. I think we'll find some cool hidden treasure, or at the very least, maybe we'll find out who the hacker is. All right, we are gonna go up this steep incline right here. Wow.
Why is it so steep?
You can do it, V. Whoa, check this out. Oh, guys, it's a warning sign. That's creepy. Let's keep going. Oh man, not another deserty area again, V. Okay, I guess we just gotta start investigating this area and see what we can find. I think this is exactly where the map led, because the map is showed like a very dusty, sandy area.
But why do you think we're here though? Are we looking for the hacker right now?
Or was the hacker looking for something? I'm not sure. Maybe there's something here that the hacker wanted. Whoa, wait a second. What's this? What?
Yeah, don't touch anything.
Look at this.
Oh, what is it?
I've seen one of these before. It's a metal detector. You use this to look for like buried treasure underneath sand. It makes a noise when you find metal objects.
How long has it been here? Look how dusty it is.
Yeah.
It's so dusty.
Let me try turning it on here.
Oh, okay. So as you find metal, it detects it right here. Let's give this a test and see if it works.
Is it supposed to be making a noise?
I'm not hearing anything.
Wait.
Whoa, it's definitely detecting something right here. Let's see what's underneath there. Oh, what is that?
Another
one.
It's a glove.
Wait a second, I think I've seen these gloves before.
You have?
These look really familiar. Guys, leave a comment down below if you recognize these gloves. I'm pretty sure we've seen these gloves before. So somebody was metal detecting here, and then something must have happened to them. They just decided to leave suddenly. Why would they leave everything behind?
Do you think they're still around here? Are they looking for their stuff, or did something happen to these people?
Yeah, I don't know. Why would they just leave all their stuff here though? That's really suspicious.
This feels really dangerous. I really don't want to be here. Maybe we shouldn't do this at all.
Don't worry, V. I did bring ninja weapons with me right here in my CWC backpack. For you, I brought the bow staff. Some of these ninjas have never seen this bow staff before. Why don't you show them how it works? Whoa! Yeah! Awesome! Turns into a full metal bow staff.
Yeah!
And then, to protect myself, I brought nunchucks! Oh yeah, watch out! So no one is gonna be coming and messing with us, right, V? Well, somebody was definitely here metal detecting for a reason, so I think we should use this and see if we can find some buried treasure.
I guess it's okay since we have our ninja weapons with us. I feel a little more secure and safe, so I guess we can do it.
Guys, leave a thumbs up right now if you want us to go try to find some buried treasure with this. I think there's something really cool gonna be here.
Alright, it looks like you guys are giving us a lot of thumbs up right now, so I think you guys want us to do this.
Yeah, I don't think anything bad's gonna happen. I don't think anyone's around here. All right, well, let's start metal detecting here.
Okay. Ew, what are these things?
Oh, what is this stuff? Whoa, it's not metal. It looks like it's some sort of animal droppings. Is it?
It's poop!
Oh! Is it pond monster poop? It really smells bad. Okay, let's get out of here.
So gross, Chad.
Well, I think we're on the right path then, because there's gotta be something buried under here. Let's just keep using this metal detector.
You don't wanna bring that poop, Chad?
No, thanks. I don't wanna have anything to do with that poop. Not finding anything yet. Oh, whoa, check this out. It's going a little bit crazy right about here.
Right here?
It's hitting the 10. Yeah, check it out right there. Let's see what's...
I don't see anything. Oh, wait. Oh, I
hear something. What's under there? Whoa, it's a pair of binoculars. Oh, it's spy binoculars right there. Oh, it's got a bunch of buttons and dials on it. Whoa, it's like orange. When you look, I can see orange colors. Whoa.
Orange?
I can see really far and I see like an orange color. So it's like thermo. I'm seeing things based on their temperature, I think.
Oh.
I think that's how it works. Check it out.
Wow, yeah.
You see anything weird or interesting?
No, not yet, but everything is like orange.
Ninjas, let's have you guys take a look through these binoculars and see if you see anything interesting around here. All right, ninjas, tell me in the comments below if you see anything interesting or anything weird here. I'm looking along with you. Let me know if you see anything suspicious or out of the ordinary. Okay, I'm not seeing anything, but let me know if you guys see something. Well, let's get back to doing some metal detecting here.
All right.
Okay, it's been about 15 minutes. Haven't found anything else yet.
I'm so thirsty, you guys. It's so hot out here. Oh, what was that?
Heard a beep.
All right, let me just dig this up. Oh.
It's definitely going off right here. Let's see what's underneath there. What? Oh. What is that? Oh, wait, careful. Is it an animal?
Is it? Oh no, is it a dead animal?
Is it a baby chicken? Looks like a baby chicken or something.
Oh, don't touch it, Chen.
Oh, wait a second.
Ugh.
It's a keychain. It's like a it's a rubber chicken keychain.
Oh, okay. I thought it was real for a second.
So it's like a toy or something. Check this out. Watch this. If you squeeze the rubber chicken, guys, an egg comes out.
Why is that so weird? Is there a clue in the egg?
I don't know. Check it out. Isn't that weird?
Oh, I don't see anything.
Huh, okay. So just someone... Will you keep getting dirt in your mouth?
Yeah, because every time you push it, it just flies right in my face.
So what's kind of interesting about this is over on Marlin's video, the hacker made us slide through rubber chickens.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Maybe this place does have something to do with the hacker after all, I don't know. But I know there's gotta be more here.
Ugh, watch out for poop.
Yeah, if the hacker was coming, what? Oh, right here. I'm hearing something right here, B.
Okay.
Let's dig it up. Whoa!
What is it?
I know.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, is that a phone?
Is this for real? Is this a real phone? Whose phone is this? Does it turn on?
I can't tell. Super bright out here. Let's go in the shade or something.
Okay, we're in the shade now. Let's turn it on, see if you can see what's on there. Whoa!
You guys, can you see this?
The screen is a J. Can we unlock it?
No.
Huh, that's interesting that it's a J on there though. Whose phone could this be? Something with a J. Guys, leave a comment down below if you have an idea of whose phone this might be. I think their name probably starts with a J. Who do you know that's name that starts with a J?
Huh, Papa Jake?
Could be Papa Jake's phone. That would be interesting.
Both J Fred from
Team Edge.
Team Edge, yeah. His name starts with a J.
Jake and Josh both start with a J. And then our good buddy Justin, we haven't seen him in so long. His name starts with a J, and he's always losing his phone too.
I know, he always loses keys and his phone.
I guess we'll see what these ninjas have to say in the comments, who they think it might be. Man, this is getting super exciting. We just found a phone.
I mean, I feel like we're getting super close to finding the hacker or just something.
Something.
This is a huge clue right here. If we can crack open this phone,
yeah.
I feel like we know the true identity of the hacker.
This is pretty exciting. We're finding so many cool things, V.
I know. Whoa.
What? Wait. I got something else under here.
Right here?
Yep, right there. Whoa, I see something. Check it out. Whoa, cool, a coin. Oh, there's more. Wait, that's not a coin. Whoa, it's a metal P. Yeah, interesting. Okay guys, let's remember that there's a metal P here. This might be a clue for something we find later, I hope.
It could be a B too, Chad.
Could be a B. So I got a nickel, a penny. Oh, remember when we found all those pennies? We got all those pennies in that eBay mystery box in one of our older videos, V.
Here's another one, right here.
Nice. Oh, I wonder if any some of these coins are worth some money. That'd be so cool. These are like classic old coins that are valuable. Is this what the person was here looking for? I feel like these probably weren't what they were looking for. There's gotta be something more than this. More animal droppings, watch out for those. Could be pond monster droppings, I have no idea.
Oh, do you think this thing works in grass or whatever this thing?
We haven't tried it in the grass yet. Whoa, wait, I see something. Check this out, what is that? Careful. Whoa, is that a tool? What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, it looks like a speaker or a microphone or something. Oh, interesting. So on the back side of it right here, I see a little chipmunk or a squirrel right here. So let me give it a shot here. I'm gonna push in this button and talk into it. Hello, how are you? Oh, weird, I sound like a chipmunk.
You kind of sound like me.
Hi, sound like you.
Let me see what I sound like. Hello? Oh my gosh, where are you, Chad?
It's so high pitched. There's also other settings here. There's like an alien setting right here. Let's give this one a shot. Oh, whoa.
Oh.
Whoa. That's pretty scary. There's all kinds of cool settings on here. Whoa, here's like a, that looks like a mystery man setting.
A mystery man?
Yeah, it's like a mysterious man. Let's see what that sounds like.
Hello, V.
How are you?
No, don't say my name in that voice. I don't like it.
This sounds really familiar. I feel like I've heard this voice before. Guys, leave a comment down below if you think you've heard this voice before. I feel like I've heard this. Haven't you heard this before, V?
It sounds familiar, but I can't remember where it's from.
Test. I think I know where this is from, V. This voice. I think I figured it out, and I think... Here, check this out. Chad and V in front of me are three Ks.
You
recognize that?
No.
Yeah.
Tarantula cave.
Something on the screen's popping up.
Oh my God.
Chad and V, in front of me are three caves.
Those gloves we found, that's the hacker's gloves. Now it all makes sense. The hacker used this to change his voice, and those gloves
You're right, this is the exact same glove.
When the hacker was shuffling those caves things up.
Oh my gosh, so is this the hacker's?
Did he
leave this behind?
The hacker must have been here with the metal detector.
What was he looking for?
And his gloves, I don't know. See, there must be something here he's either hiding or he's trying to find. Yeah, why would the hacker just leave that laying here? That's so weird.
Do you think something happened to
him? Maybe one of these ninjas found him and caught him and trapped him or something? Maybe one of our friends, like the sharers or...
Did he find something and like ran away?
Maybe the pond monster grabbed him or something? I don't know.
All right, where's my ninja weapon?
Let's go.
All right, I'm prepared.
So it was kind of in this area where we found that metal letter. I feel like there's got to be more clues in that area. Maybe that's what the hacker was looking for.
Heard a beep. Oh, there's definitely something going on here. I hear some beeping.
All right, move.
Let's get digging, V. Oh, wait.
Whoa. It looks like a metal D.
Oh.
A metal A.
Is there any more?
Here's something. A metal W.
Oh, another coin.
A nickel. What else is in here? Oh, nice. An R. Yeah, we're finding all kinds of metal letters here. This has got to spell something, or maybe it'll be like a password again, like we found before. Guys, leave a comment down below if you think these letters equal something. Is it a password? Is it a combination? Does it spell out something?
Maybe it's the hacker's first name.
Interesting. Well, I thought his name might be Zargo or something, but maybe that was just his computer's password. I don't know. Okay, there's nothing else here. Let's keep looking. This can't be what the hacker was here looking for. There's got to be more. Oh man, we've been out here for like an hour at this point now.
God, my hair is like just so crazy right now.
So sweaty, I'm ready to give up, but I feel like there's gotta be something important out here.
My feet hurt so much. There's all these dang grass all over.
Yeah, they're stuck.
They're stuck
in your foot.
Yeah, it's poking me.
Now I noticed a lot of you ninjas were saying that you thought you saw something in these bushes over here when we had the binoculars. So I think we should investigate these bushes here, V. These leaves are really prickly. Check these out. They're like super sharp leaves.
Are they used for protection or something?
Yeah.
You know, like instead of barbed wire, they're using these?
Yeah. Like this would be a place where I would want to hide something valuable so people don't come in here because it's too sharp. These guys said they saw something back here. That would make a lot of sense. Let me get the metal detector in here.
Okay.
Whoa, it's going off pretty good over here. Like way back here, it's going off a lot. Wow, there must be something back there.
I guess that's a cue for me. Some crawling space that's small.
Watch out for the sharp leaves, V.
Okay,
let me see if I'm gonna hold these branches up for you here.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, they are super sharp on my fingers.
Oh my gosh. Oh, did you guys hear that?
Whoa. Yeah, what is that? Sounds like wood or something.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let me pull it out. Ow!
Oh, sharp?
Yes. Oh, it's heavy. Ah!
Ah! Really heavy, huh?
Yes. Chat, help me. Hold on.
Wow, that is heavy. Ouch. Oh, it's super sharp.
Okay.
Here, get out of there, V. Oh my gosh. Why is this so heavy? Oh. Whoa, what is this? Let me lift it up, bring it into the light here. Whoa, check this out, guys. Holy cow, look what we found. This is so cool.
Is this what the hacker's been hiding, or is this what he's trying to look for?
He must have been looking for this, and that's why he had a metal detector here.
Oh, so you don't think he was trying to hide this treasure from us, or from anyone?
I bet you he was trying to find this treasure. That's my guess. Whoa, I wonder what's in here. There's a padlock on here. Sorry, V. Blowing dust in your face. Oh, interesting. Check it out, guys. This padlock here. It's got letters and maybe some numbers on it. This is so cool that we found a freaking treasure chest.
I hope it's a treasure chest. I mean, it's pretty exciting, but...
That's true. It could be something bad inside, or it could be something good. I have no idea. You never know with this hacker guy. Let's try to open this up. I've got my ninja weapon. Let's see if we can open this up. I'm gonna get my nunchucks out and see if I can open up this safe. V, I need you to watch my back because I feel like someone might be watching us.
Okay.
And they're gonna try to snatch this chest from us.
So all right.
You got my back, V?
Yes, I got it.
All right, let's open up this treasure chest right here. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. It's not even tempting. Wow, this is a strong treasure chest. That's not working. I think we're gonna have to take it home We're gonna have to try to figure out how to open up that padlock.
Yeah, let's bring this home, Chad, because we have more ninja weapons and I have my spy gear with me. We can definitely get this open if we bring it home.
Yeah, you're really good at picking locks too. So we're gonna bring this home right now, guys. Click right here, guys, to check out V's channel because we're gonna open up this treasure chest over there. I'm very excited to see what is in there. Make sure you're subscribed to V. Make sure you're subscribed to me. If you want some amazing CWC merch like this backpack, click right up there. But let's go over there right now and open up this treasure chest. Oh yeah!